It's very relaxing for me as a non-Finnish speaker. It's really an experience that I can get into a new world for me through the language. And then also do some Pilates. That's good.
Mun ensimmäinen Pilates-kokemus ikinä. Aivan mahtavaa. Runous ja Pilates sopii yllättäen yhteen.
Mun mielestä oli tosi ihana kokemus, että se oli ihan kuuma ja kaikki ja vatsalihakset ihan niinku treenissä.
It's a beautiful thing, but we forget to pick up books and actually go and read some poetry. But through Pilates with poetry, you get both sides of the world.